Hi, all of you, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to discuss about how to install Ansys 2021 student version R2. Go to Google, type as Ansys student version 2021, click enter, Ansys webpage. Ansys student free software download. Read the instruction very carefully before downloading this Ansys student 2021 R2 version. So here it is, Ansys academic student version 2021 R2 for Windows 64-bit. The size of this Ansys file is 7.42 GB. So now we are going to install student version in this laptop. So this is a setup. Select the setup and a right click, run as administrator. So here it is, the 2021 student version of R2. This is the product installation for Windows 64-bit. First, initially we have to carefully read the license agreement from the beginning to the end until the end, I have to read the license agreement very carefully, and then select I agree, then click next. So here it is, that is installation directory. The student version of 2021, it required 32.6 GB. In this machine having 52.2 GB space is available, then click next. It will take 20 minutes to 40 minutes time. It is depending upon the RAM capacity in our laptop or maybe system. So now it is start installing. Running time is about 34 minutes. Here the installation process is completed, 100% is completed. Now we need to exit from this setup. We have successfully installed Ansys 2021 student version, mentioned as student. I hope this video is useful, how to install student version of Ansys 2021 R2. Kindly subscribe my channel and share this video with your friends.